have them. Like, I always have that dream. The wrong of the TV shows.
Switch. And I just keep falling. I can't stand up.
Let's invite the whole crowd in here. Let's have a little acoustic jamboree.
No.
Okay. I'm fucking around. Probably somewhere, but some kid came and grabbed it. Nice jacket.
Don't tell me smoking.
Shame on you.
Well, Nick already ruined it by cussing.
I hope you find it.
Yeah, nobody will
see.
Look at that. Is that a new camera?
Yes, sir.
Did you just get it for Christmas?
60 days.
This next one's off a compilation record that just came out on Spin Out Records. It has a bunch of really cool bands. It's a neat surf comp. We're lucky enough to sneak our way onto it. another one that off the EP, 7-inch EP.
Thank you. Christmas, everyone. Belated, of course.
Happy New Year and all that stuff. All your tickets out for all of you who are ready to receive all sorts of goodness and kindness and fun.
Now, for those of you who don't know what's going on, what we're doing tonight is a Christmas Misfit gift exchange.
Some of you people were smart enough to bring some wanted or unwanted items and turn them in, and you're about to win the exchange. So, pull those tickets out.
Lucky you.
Yeah. We're a sorry act after the Mulchmen.
Very sorry. Although, if Elvis had one of those Thurman things, just think of what a stage act would have done.
Elvis would have been good.
Are you ready for that?
I am indeed ready, Andy.
All right, let's pull the first item out.
And our first gift this evening is the crash test dummy.
Oh, all right.
The dummy not only flies apart, but he explodes on impact. And the number is 125. Who has ticket number 125?
All right. All right. All right.
All right.
All
right.
Awesome.
Tonight's tickets will be verified by Price Waterhouse.
Yes!
Gift number two.
It's 125.
We have dual 125s.
We do. We have two 125. We're going to blame this one on Sharon.
I'm doing it.
Sharon is printing up the wrong tickets here. We have three 125 tickets.
Three?
What?
Nice job, Sharon.
There you go. Good job. Well, you're just going to have to wait your turn. He won because he can't.
Mutant instincts, or insects, mutant instincts. Mutant insects have turned into robots.
So all of you who have mutant instincts. 118.
118.
What do you got?
All right.
Insectobot.
Yeah.
Insectobot indeed.
Go home and enjoy that. I'm sure you will.
Andy, what's our next lovely misfit gift?
Yes.
Beer nuts.
What?
Yes, indeed, beer nuts. The Christmas gift that keeps on giving.
Those will become a little more valuable as the evening goes on. Two. There you go.
That's what I need.
That's right.
Enjoy the beer nuts.
Those are wholesome, healthy, good food.
Whoa. Okay. Pat.
Be sure to share with your friends.
Pat, we've got a nice, lovely gift here for the homemaker in the audience.
For those of you wishing to scrub a toilet tonight, we have a lovely, deluxe latex glove. Stylish, yet functional.
Where are you?
Launcher
Phil. Well,
go deep, you're open.
Unfortunately. You're hitting members of the audience.
Yeah, but I'm doing better than both of the sizes, so.
You will.
Congratulations, Phil. And for our next lucky winner, we have
still
got to
make sure I know how to plug in this guy.
16-ohm
mono.
Star Bat, but super.
16-ohm mono.
Music for the musically inclined, which obviously all of you are, since you're here. Are you ready? That is 1, 1, 6.
There's a parental advisory on this.
Hey. How are you?
Next magic gift.
I was like, that
looks
lovely,
Steve. But he can wrap up that there, whatever that was.
The foreskin 500. I just like to say that. Foreskin 500.
We have a box, and in the box
is the mystery. Much like the mystery game, only different. It's the mystery game.
Actually, I believe that's a pair of neat little stockings.
Indeed it is.
Those were very rare in post-war Germany. Are we ready? Something to sell the black market in Moscow. 107. Who gets the knee-high stockings? 107? No one's calling.
Hey, it was meant to be.
It was.
Just
a true mystery gift.
Whoa. It is the mystery gift that is indeed wrapped.
So we have no idea what it is, but we take no responsibility for the quality of the gift. Are we ready for whatever that is?
Everybody's asking about it. It's the Fun Dad Desk Set. Parade as you know, important memos.
You keep yourself organized with this one. 018. 018?
DuBuck?
John DuBuck, all the
Julian Gates, John DuBuck.
You're quite welcome, John. So you got triple action here. Are we ready? 0, 1.
Okay.
We've got two items left. Which one should we go with first?
Not only is this a hula hoop, but it's a scented hula hoop. And let me assure you people, it smells.
And not only does it smell, but the tag invites you to, in a wonderful starburst pattern with an exclamation mark, says, "Smell me!"
So, which is one of my most successful come-on mugs.
Are we ready? 0, 3, 5. Who gets to smell the fruit loop? 0, 3, 5.
Oh, come on, nobody wants the scented hula hoop.
I don't even know if I have a ticket here.
0, 3, 5.
Oh, we've got one.
That could be dangerous.
We have a wiener. I mean a winner.
And if we do that, we'll be sued. Because we live in an overly litigious society. Oh, did you win this?
But I want the hula hoop.
You can't cheat. That's not right. All right, she gets the hula hoop. And now our grand finale, ladies and gentlemen. The toilet cake.
Who wins?
The whole fresh toilet cake.
Keep your...
That is sanitary clean.
Smelling minty fresh. More of those New Year's guests.
More of a fruit flavor, actually.
Is it?
I haven't tasted it yet, but it has a lovely fruity scent.
Please welcome Real Lulu.
Yeah.
Andy Valeri.
Yes.
She lives in Chicago.
Thank you. What was her name?
Hathaway.
Miss Hathaway, thank you. Remember how she used to say, Chief! Chief!
Louie in the house?
Louie, are you here? Say Chief! Alright, this next song we're gonna do one is called Chief.
Did the battery run out?
Oh, the other one didn't charge.
Did you?
Did you ever get the feeling in your basket?
Yeah.
the water in Ohio?
Columbus!
This song's for Amy, Jimmy. Hi, Jamie. I love you too, Jamie. I meant to say Jim. I have a brother, Jimmy. Jim's wife, and she's been so gracious in letting him come and practice. Not letting him, but supporting him, I should say. Anyway, and she said she liked the song, so this is for you, Amy.
Thank you.
Mink will be up after some quick stage adjustments.
Chevy's in town from Chicago. It's Chevy's birthday tonight, so somebody bring Chevy up here. It's Nate Farley's birthday too, so everybody need him here.
Special hat, Grover.
Is Grover in the house? This is called Mr. Frankenstein. Please. Next up, Shotgun.
Hey, ladies!
Your friend, it's not gonna chill me. I'm proud of you. all your problems and pills. And conversation skills are all that won't be fine. You're losing your mind. It's one of the songs about how great rock and roll is. You know, I hate those songs about the joy of music, but whatever. It's called Plug In. Yeah. one. Dan Morgan, Matt. Let's go down to Chris Wright. He got out of the house from leaving the Summerillion tonight. Let's let him know.